The 2020 Michigan volleyball team has a new look, with or without the masks, as they welcome 6 new players to the program. Half of the newcomers are homegrown, coming from within the state of Michigan, led by freshman Jess Mirzik, a huge recruiting land for the Maize and Blue. Last year's National Gatorade Player of the Year hails from nearby Livonia, where she's had her eye on the program for years.
I've grown up a Michigan fan, and I was a ball shagger here starting in around 5th grade. So I was a ball shagger from 5th grade to 8th grade. So I was around the program a lot, and I knew a lot of the girls, and I was around Mark and Lisa and all the staff. And it just became like a second home to me. And during my recruiting process, everything was pretty much being compared to Michigan. It just felt like the perfect fit for me.
Freshman Kendall Murray is another local product. The Ann Arbor native is no stranger to the Block N. As her late father, Veda Murray, was a part of 3 Rose Bowl teams as a defensive back under Bo Schembechler.
Being able to rep his number and knowing that, you know, I'll always have kind of a piece of him with me as I go through my time at Michigan, definitely is going to help. I know I have a ton of support, and I'm just super excited to kind of continue his legacy because I know he left a really good one.
Hannah Grant is a redshirt freshman joining the Wolverines back row after a year at Michigan State. She grew up in nearby Northville and played club volleyball with several of her new teammates.
Yeah, it's really nice, especially just knowing how they play and knowing like what they do and what I do and just how they react to certain situations. It's really nice, I think, for me, for them, but also for the team.
Scotty Johnson is a 6-foot-tall setter. Mark Rosen likes the competitive fire and high-end volleyball resume she brings to Ann Arbor.
It's amazing to be a Wolverine. It was a long time coming because I committed when I was 14, so it's good to finally officially be one, even though I always was one, just not officially.
Brooke Humphrey is a 5-foot-10-inch back row player who is still rounding into form after suffering a major knee injury late in her prep career.
Everything's different right now because of COVID, but I mean, I love everything. It's like getting into the gym and meeting all the girls and lifting, like it's just like so thrilling, and like I'm excited to be here.
The furthest traveled Wolverine is another setter, Jenny Liu. Both of her parents played volleyball in China, and she herself comes from Germany. Liu has sophomore eligibility after playing junior college volleyball in Texas a year ago.
I'm so happy to be here. It was a challenge at the beginning, especially now to come back to the United States, but I can't describe how happy I am to be here.
Michigan's 6 new faces joined an already talented group that won 21 matches and advanced to the second round of the NCAA tournament in 2019. Rosen likes the potential of the 2020 additions, whenever the team is allowed to take the court.
We feel like when we're ready to play, when we get the opportunity to play, we want to be ready. And we don't know when that opportunity is going to be, but we want to be ready, and we want to be ready to compete at the highest level. I think this team has very, very high goals and very, very high expectations. Sooner or later, the season's going to be here, and we don't want to have not prepared. So every day, we're getting ready for something that we don't really know when it is, but I think this team's been great.
With the volleyball team, for MGO Blue TV, I'm Anthony Politano.